was his best friend. I got a lot of mad people that hate him, but we need to go down the list, not go through this here, and get back to the jam. We need to give these awards real quick to Ace.
First and foremost, we have the Mighty Zulu Kings Award Certificate of Acknowledgement presented to the original Crown Prince of B-Boy, the first B-Boy to ever be on the cover of a magazine, y'all. Frosty Freeze, man, give it up, give it up. Rich from Hollywood, we'll be accepting this award on behalf of Frosty Freeze. Thank you, Rich. Stay here, Rich. Rest in peace. That's right, rest in peace, Frosty Freeze, y'all. Next, we have another certificate of acknowledgement presented to the Honorable Jazzy J. Jazzy J, we need you. You need it, brother. Come to the front, Jazzy J. Hold tight, my brother. Hold tight.
Yeah, you know what? Right now, I feel like the biggest man on the planet. It's always good to be honored by people who love you. And you know what I'm saying? This is for everybody that supports the Zulu Nation. I'm going to set this on y'all behalf. And we want to say, we got my crew, Jazzy Five, they're just floating around here somewhere. We going to do our thing on Sunday. Man, Father, I love you. And each and every single one of y'all, never love for you, baby. That's a direct quote to my man, Heavy D. God bless Heavy D. You know what I'm saying? I know you're smiling at my lips right now. Thank y'all, thank y'all, thank y'all.
Yo, I got more people coming up here, so can I please back up a little room to breathe?
We have the next award kit of acknowledgement presented to Aniki Bugs. Aniki Bugs, original MCK right here. Oh, Aniki, can you please hold your award for the cameras? Can you come on this side, please? Thank you. And next, the certificate of acknowledgement presented to Soul Sonic Force's own Power.
This was yours, baby.
What's the name of this nation?
Zulu! back it up so we can get a real quick photo out there. Everybody back it up.
How about this one, y'all? C-U-L-U, that's the way you say it. C-U-L-U, that's the way you say it. Now clap your hands, everybody.